Fuck that. 8 doobies to the face. Fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga. Fuck that. 2 pills and a half weight, nigga. Fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Man, I swear my nigga tripping off that shit again. Pick 'em up, then I set 'em in cold water. Then I order someone to bring 'em Vicodin. Hope they take the pain away from the feeling that he feel today. You know when you're part of Section 8 and you feel like no one can relate. 'Cause you are
a loner. Marijuana in the office make you stronger. I'm in the house
party tripping off my generation, sipping cough syrup, blankets, water. Never no pancakes in the kitchen, man. Not one of our lives is caught up in the daily superstition that the world is but the end. Gives a fuck, we never do listen unless it comes with an 808, a melody and some hoes, PlayStation and some drink, technology bought my soul. Looking around and all I see is a big crowd that's product of me, and it probably relatives relevant for a rebel stream. Yep, her president is black, she black. Purple label on her back, but that tap is like, so she take it straight to the head. Then she look at me, she got ADHD. 8 doobies to the face, fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa, 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 whoa.
Don't gotta limit, just give me some more credit. Don't gotta limit, just give me some more credit. Don't gotta limit, just give me some more credit. They always tell me ADHD, get it?
And then she started. Then she started feeling herself like no one else in this apartment. Beg your pardon, oh I rap, baby. How old are you? She say 22, I say 23. Okay, then we all crack babies. Damn, why you say that? She said, where my drink at? I'ma tell you later, just tell your neighbors and the police relax. I stood up, shut the blind, closed the screen. Jungle trying, made to the back where she reside. Then she said, right between the lines, yep. Hope that I get close enough when the lights turn down. And the fact that she just might open up when a new foe start to drown. Her body and I know the both of us really deep in the mood. Now, it's nothing we can do now. Somebody walk in with a pound. Up that Bay Area Kush. She looked at me, then looked at it. Then she grabbed it, then she said, get it understood. You know why we crack babies? Because we born in the 80s. That ADHD crazy. 8 doobies to the face, fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa, 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 whoa.
Don't gotta limit, just give me some more credit. Don't gotta limit, just give me some more credit. They always tell me ADHD, get it, get it.
Ecstasy, shrooms, blow, drugs, whatever you like. You can have